10:09. It's ham. Guys, look at that. Oh no, it's working. It's Rolex and it's working. This is very faint signal. I almost not dig, but when I scoop two times, the sound become louder. Oh no, it's working. Whew. Is this real? I think this is real. Even if it's not real, I'll take it. It's working, it's automatic, it's Rolex. No way.
And for our awesome hunt, here are my finds: 441 pieces of coins, some jewelry here, stainless, brass, fashion, earring. Pendant, nice pendant, but I think it's fake. Bracelet, a big four, and trash. The find of the night is, look at that. Can you see that? It's moving, right? I think it's real. Let's get it checked. If it's real or not, I'll wear this. Happy days. This I already replaced the spring bar from my other watch. It's very beautiful watch. Right. Look at that. And the serial number is here. It's down there inside. And there's a Rolex logo here with the crystal. Also have Rolex around here. I remove this. There's a model number here. It's still 16570. It's the second version of the Explorer 2. To make sure, I need to open this to check the movement, to make sure whether it is fake or real. make another video as soon as I have opened this and to send the photos to the watch technicians to make sure it's real or fake, hopefully. And it looks real, right? And if the owner is watching, you're welcome to claim this. Just show me the proof of purchase, serial number. I'm willing to give it back to you. Thank you for watching.